Well, good evening, everyone. Welcome to our girls' varsity game tonight between our visitors, Dominion Academy Sabres, and our own Temple Christian Tigers. If you would, please stand and we'll start with prayer and then we'll have our national anthem. Heavenly Father, Lord, we love you tonight. We just thank you, Lord, for the talents you've given these young ladies, and thank you for the coaches, thank you for the referees, Lord, for the parents who have done so much to help these kids to grow, to be the people that they are. Lord, I just pray that you be with them tonight. Keep them injury-free. Lord, we love you, and we thank you for all that you do. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. First of all, I'd like to introduce our officials for tonight's game. First, we have Mike Howland. He's from Kettering. He's been refereed for 12 years. Next is Jake Cross from Dayton. He's refereed for 6 years. Then Matt Ballard from Centerville, who's officiated for 12 years. Let's give them a nice hand. Now for our visitors, the introduction is their team. They are coached by Jim Luke, assisted by Christine Bartz and John Tryback. I'm sorry, Christine Bartz. Number 2, 5'3" senior, Katie Northertown. Number 4, 5'7" sophomore, Emma Northerton. Number 13, 5'11" senior, Rachel Bartz. And number 15, 5'5" senior, Jacinta Luke. And number 55, 5'8" senior, Audrey Wright. Now, for our Temple Christian Lady Tigers, who are coached by Melanie Mamula. Number 1, sophomore, Mara Goodman. Number 22, eighth grader, Emma Good. Number 42, sophomore, Maddie Webb. Number 23, senior, Sydney Merlot. And number 2, senior, Aaliyah Stay. That's the number four, Emma Northington. Audrey Wright. Number two, Leah Stepp, her first, team first. On the line, team two, number four, Emma Northington. Tigers call, 30-second timeout. Northington, her first, team first. Emma Northington. Aaliyah Stepp. Emma Northington. Thank you. Aaliyah Step. Crusaders call a 30-second timeout. Jacinta Luke. Rachel Bartsch. Katie Northern Time. Katie Northern Time. Tigers call full timeout. How's our Mara Goodman, her first? Crusade, I mean, Dominion, right up. Number one, Megan Hess. Saber lineup, number 10, Caitlin Barge, replacing number 55, Audrey Wright. Cass Needham replaces Mara Goodman. Scores in the first quarter. Dominion Academy Sabres, 18. Temple Christian Tigers, 4. Y'all ball. Saber possession. Sent to Luke in number 55, Audrey Wright. By number 15, Jacinta Luke. Aaliyah Step. Sydney Maryland. Ball. Tiger possession. The favorite lineup, number 31, is the Pina. Thank you. Calzon Madison Webb, that's her first. Team third on the line shooting two. Number 31 is the Pena. Favorite lineup. Number 25, Ella Moore, replacing number 55, Aubrey Wright. Number one, Megan Hess. Her first, team second. Goodbye, Mr. Pena. Of 23, Sydney, Maryland, that's her first. On line shooting two. Number 31 is the Pena. Lineup for the Sabres, number two, Katie Northington, number 20, Nikki Drybach. Thank you. Caitlin Barks. Fouls on Katie Bart. That's her first. Team third on the line shooting two. Mara Goodman. Fourth in the first half. The Binion Academy Sabres 26, Temple Christian Tigers 9. for number four, Emma Northington. Three by Emma Northington. Three by Leah Step. Leah Step. Basketball number two, Katie Northington. The Saber lineup, number 52, Callie Moe, replacing number four, Emma Northington. Fouls on Callie Moe, that's her first, team first of the half. Asked by Mara Goodman. Passed by Jacinta Luke. It was a three. In the lineup, number 25, Ella Moe, and number 11, Hope Francisco. That was the number 22, Marla Goodman. That's her second. Team first. On Hope Francisco. That's her first. Team second. In the lineup for the Sabres, number 4, Emma Northington, and number 10, Caitlin Bartz. Number 42, Madison Webb. That's her second. Team second. That basket is good on the line shooting. One is number 15, Jacinta Luke. Ball. Saber possession. On Hope Francisco. First, second, team third. Madison Ware. Foul number 11. Hope Francisca, that's her third. On the line, going for that old-fashioned three, is Maddie Webb. Aaliyah Step. Scores in the third quarter. Dayton Academy Sabres, 39. Temple Christian Tigers, 21. Ball. Saber possession. Thank you. Baskets by number four. Emma Northington. Jacinta Luke. Jacinta Luke to her first foul. Team fifth on the line shooting two will be Mara Goodman. Baskets on number 13, Rachel Bartz. Sabina. Tiger lineup, number 32, Mackenzie White, replacing Sydney Maryland. Aaliyah, step. Line sheet one, Aaliyah, step. Last pass by Megan Hess. It's a three. Sabres call a timeout. Basket by number 11, Hope Francisco. Academy Sabres, 24 for Temple Christian Tigers.